This video will show you how to process data from your NavVis, VLX, or M6 indoor mobile mapping system using the Cloud Processing add-on for NavVis IndoorViewer. To use Cloud Processing, you need to have a NavVis Cloud instance with the add-on enabled. Log in to NavVis IndoorViewer and click the Cloud Processing icon in the menu. First, you need to upload data. Open the Upload Data tab and drag and drop the datasets that need processing. Or select Upload Recorded Data and add them from your drive. You can pause or stop the upload at any time. While your data is being uploaded, you can create a processing task. Open the Processing Tasks tab and click Create a New Processing Task. Give your processing task a meaningful name and select the datasets you would like to process. Whenever you see a quality map, you can click to enlarge it. Click Next to choose the settings for processing your data. Click on the Details button to compare the available presets. You can see an estimate of how long the processing task will take in the bottom right-hand corner of your screen. If you are using measured control points, you need to upload a file that contains the coordinates of each point, as measured by a surveyor. Drag and drop the file, or select Upload the Control Points file and add it from your drive. If there are any warnings or errors, you can open the Control Point Configuration screen to deselect or rename the control points that are causing problems. If a mistake was made when measuring a control point, you should uncheck the checkbox to exclude from processing. Or if the name of a control point is wrong, you can click the pencil icon and then select the correct name from the list. Before you start the processing task, you should enter the email addresses of people who would like to get updates on its progress. This is the easiest way to find out when it is finished. Click Start Processing and your processing task will begin. You can see its progress on the Processing Task screen. Expanding the drop-down menu will show you the details of the task. When processing has finished, open the Process Data tab to view the data that was processed successfully. From here, you can download your data in the file format of your choice. Or you can copy your data to Dataset Management to use it in your instance. Open the Settings menu and go to the Dataset Management tab to load the dataset and add it to your instance.